Did you know in Left 4 Dead 2, you can temporarily boost your health over 100 by drowning yourself in a puddle of water? Exit the water after taking damage and immediately take pain pills, then your health will begin to go over 100. This trick works best in hard rain since there's deep puddles everywhere throughout the campaign, giving you a slight advantage.